In this lesson, we shall look at the signs of unhealthy crops, and they have the following signs. One, they have stunted growth. Stunted means what? Very slow rate of growth. It means that they grow at a very low rate. They have discolorations on their leaves and stems, meaning what? Their leaves and stems are discolored. Instead of them being green, you find them, they have the yellow color. That is a sign of an unhealthy crop. They have curling curves, that leaves that are not straight. It's as if they are curved. That is another sign of unhealthy crop. They have wilt. They have some distortions on leaves and fruits. You see the fruits as if they have dark spots. That is an example of fruits and leaves of unhealthy crop. Some have spots and sticks on the leaves. So that means that plant is unhealthy. We have effects of crop diseases. Now, effect means what? What is the impact of the crop diseases on the plant? One, they have reduced yield. You can find that maybe a farmer have planted maize in 1 acre of a shamba, but he's harvesting just 2 sacks of maize. That is the meaning of low use. If those plants or those maize were attacked by the crop diseases, we shall experience reduced yields. That's what I've said is the low harvest. There is low quality yields. Opposite of low quality is high quality yields. If you take these low quality yields in the market, they shall fetch very low price because their quality is very bad. And no quality goes hand to hand with the weight or the measure. Because of the bad quality, it shall weigh less than those harvests from the crops with no crop diseases. They may infect or spread diseases to other plants. That is an effect of crop disease. You see, one season maize was planted on that shamba. In the next season, the plants that will be planted there, they can experience the same problem because the spread of disease can be experienced, or maybe on the neighboring shambas they can spread there during the pollination or when there is weed, because weed will accelerate the rate of disease spreading. They make the farmers waste money. Now the farmer will waste a lot of money in one, buying pesticides. Also, the farmer will waste a lot of money because when the farmer takes the harvest in the market, it will yield so little price compared to the input that the farmer have invested in that shamba, thereby making the farmer to waste a lot of money for even that time of waiting, harvesting, paying laborers and all of that. And that is effects of crop disease.